29, 10 o'clock news starts now. We've got you covered.
Let me make it very clear. I'm not in favor of defunding our entire police department.
It's been a controversial call for some...